Hi, I'm Mark Renshaw. Welcome to the finale series, and today, stage two, Tour de France de Femmes. And here we are, we've got six riders coming into the final 2 kilometers, and they're going to battle it out for the victory. In today's stage, we saw so many crashes in the final 40 kilometers. Lots of turns, lots of roundabouts to navigate, a lot of riders hitting the deck. Let's have a look at the final, and let's see who gets the victory out of these six riders. As we went under the final 1 kilometer banner, you can tell from the screen, it is all uphill to the finish line. We're talking 3-4%. This is gonna bring the rider out with the best legs in today's sprint. We had some big names in the front. Vos, Persico, Neodoma, and Longo Borghini. Let's have a look who's going to be the first one to attack in the final. Here we can see the world champion, Balsamo. She's finished her turn and she's swung off. And straight away, Longo Borghini. She launches a blistering attack on this final climb. She can see the inclines all the way to the final right-hand turn. You can see here, Longo Borghini, she is all in. She is trying to ride the other three women off her back wheel. She knows she's not the fastest sprinter. We've got Mariana Vos, one of the best cyclists ever in the sport of women's cycling, and she's glued to the wheel. Neodoma, she follows her across the side here. She knows she's just got to mark her and be in the right position. Silvia Persico, she knows she's just got to hang on and try and get the best place possible. And this is a big moment for Mariana Vos. We could have saw it all come crashing down here, looking over her shoulder, and she nearly clipped the wheel. That could have ended in disaster. And here we see Van der Duin. She's catching the front three riders. If she'd had the power, she could have attacked here in the steepest part of the turn, but she just had nothing left in the legs. In the end, they're all riding side by side, looking at each other, waiting to start the sprint. As we come around the final bend, we see that Neodoma starts her sprint first, and straight away, Mariana Vos reacts. She pulls out to a one bike length lead, straight away. She's got the best legs in the field, she's got the best legs in women's cycling, and she takes a dominating stage victory on stage two, Tour de France Femmes. I'm really enjoying bringing you these finale series. Give me a like, give me a comment, let me know what you think. We'll look forward to the next few stages.